Dart log stacker here. So there was Darts, Wagners, and Laternos. The only three I can recall. They weren't really a common thing around here. Maybe more up in the interior with a small uniform wood. The frame on it, something like them big Washington 218 yarders. That cylinder must be 14-15 inch barrel on it. Looks like a V12 Detroit in it. Yeah. Lots of noise and lots of power. The sticker says something equipment company from Seattle. It's most likely an import. Twin blowers, two blowers front to back on it. Kenworth pedal in it.